Hello, my name is Ryan Flores. I'm a ceramic artist here in New York City. Normally I make sculptures out of clay, but unfortunately I can't go to my studio. But that's okay. I'm staying in to protect my health and the health of my community. And that's the most important thing for me right now. And because I'm doing that, I also am home wanting to stay creative. And I wanted to share a fun activity that I've been doing at home. So I've been using an artist technique of collage to recreate some of my favorite works. And I want to encourage you to do the same. But in this process, I'm not going out to the store to get anything, and I'm not ordering anything online. I'm only using things that I can find within my house. Also, I'm using things in a way that they can retain their original function. And what I mean by that is, if I use a shirt, I make sure that I can wear that shirt again. And if I use a piece of fruit, I want to be able to eat that piece of fruit later. So just keep that in mind when you're going to create your own collages. And the way that I felt was the easiest for me to share my process with you and share how I took on this activity is through animations. And so I've created three animations that you should follow along through, and there's steps to help your process based off my process. So I'm gonna share those with you, and go ahead and check them out. After doing all your research and examining the work of art that you want to use, now is the time to start to gather the materials throughout your space. One thing that I wanted to bring up again is to remember to allow your materials to retain their original form of function. So by that I mean, if you're going to use any type of fruit, make sure you don't peel it. And if you're going to use any clothing or fabric, don't cut it up. So keep that in mind. To conclude, I just want to say thank you. Thank you for watching all the videos, and I want to wish you the best of luck on your creation. And one thing that you can do us a huge favor is if you could share your creation using the hashtag #StayLife. And the reason why we're asking you this is so that we can first see everything that you're doing, and we can also share some of the works we see through the hashtag #StayLife. So again, if you could hashtag your works of art on social media using the hashtag #StayLife. We would greatly appreciate it. And I just want to say, stay safe, stay inside, and stay healthy. Thank you. Goodbye.